When I was just a wee little lass, full of health and joy, my father homeward came one night and gave to me a toy. A wonder to behold it was, with many colors bright, and the moment I laid eyes on it, it became my heart's delight. It went whoosh when it moves, and pop when it stopped, and whirr when it stood still. I never knew it is what it was, and I guess I never will. The first time that I picked it up, I had a big surprise, for right on its bottom were two big buttons that looked like big green eyes. I first pushed one and then the other, and then I twisted its lid, and when I set it down again, this is what it did. It went whoosh when it moves, and popped when it stopped, and whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, it first marched left, and then marched right, and then marched under a chair, and when I looked where it had gone, it wasn't even there. I started to sob, and my daddy laughed, for I knew that I would find, when I turned around, my marvelous toy chugging from behind. It went whoosh when it moves, and pop when it stopped, and whirr when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will. Well, the years have gone by too quickly, it seems. I have my own little boy, and yesterday I gave to him my marvelous little toy. His eyes nearly popped right out of his head, and he gave a squeal of glee. Neither one of us knows just what it is, but he loves it just like me. It still goes moves and pop when it stopped, and when it stood still. I never knew just what it was, and I guess I never will.